Do you want to learn how to change the cover of your Instagram Reels after posting? In this video, I'll show you exactly how to do it. I'll walk you through the step-by-step process of changing the cover photo on your post, so that everyone knows what they can expect when they watch it. So make sure to watch this video until the very end to learn how. To get started, open up the Instagram application and then tap on the profile picture icon at the bottom right corner of the screen. Once you are on your Instagram profile, select the reel that you want to change the cover for. After that, tap on these three little dots at the top right corner of the reel. And you will see a bunch of options. So from these options, select Edit. And then tap on your current cover photo. And now you have the ability to select a new cover photo either from the video itself or you can tap on Add from Camera Roll to simply add a new cover photo from your camera roll. So I'm going to add a new cover photo from the camera roll. Once you've selected your new Instagram Reel cover photo, tap Done at the top right corner of the screen. Tap Done one more time. And now you have successfully changed the cover photo of your Instagram Reel. So that wraps up this tutorial. If you have any questions about this whole process, please let me know in the comments section below. And if this video helped you out, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for more tutorial videos like this one. Thank you so much for watching, and have a good day.